As we all know, Lady Gaga is making a huge impression in the music industry. She's fresh, innovative, and talented. This tutorial will show you how to replicate those silver eyes in her music video. I'm not trying to be Lady Gaga, nor do I think I look like her. I'm just having fun replicating her style. I figured you guys already know the usual, using concealer, foundation, and powder for the eyebrows. Now, you don't need the blonde wig or gloves. These silver eyes are perfect for clubbing, prom, and other special occasions. It's definitely a glamorous look, so stay away from school and work if you decide to sport this makeup. In her music video, Poker Face, she sports these sexy silver eyes that so many of you have requested me to duplicate. So let's move on to the wig for fun. It's best to put on a wig cap. Think of it like a pair of tights for your scalp. It flattens and keeps your real hair in place. That way, the wig can fit snugly on your head. Now wear the wig and make sure it's not crooked or else it's gonna look silly. I got this wig from beautychoice.com. Even though it's synthetic, it looks very natural in real life. Moving on to eyeshadow, prep your eyes with primer. Here I'm using Urban Decay's Primer Potion. What this does is that it accentuates the colors and keeps the eyeshadow lasting longer. Using Revlon's Illuminance in Twilight, apply it all over your lids. This will give it that bright undertone. Now, taking NYX eyeshadow in Ultra Chic, apply a silver color along the ball and inner corners of your eyes. Using Lise Wattier in Les Carbons, apply the gray shade around the outer pockets of the eyes. Make sure to blend everything evenly. I'm using the MAC 217 brush. Re-highlight the ball of your eyes again. And bring the color up towards your brow bone. Here I'm using Maybelline's Ultra Liner. Line your eyes. Apply white shimmering eyeshadow along the inner corners near your tear ducts. Using a gray color, apply it along the lower lash line. Stop halfway. Taking a black eyeliner, line your waterline. Here, I bought drugstore lashes. Just take it out and measure to see if they fit. If they don't fit, trim them down and adjust the length. Now run the lash over a thin strip of glue and wait 20 seconds until it becomes sticky. Take the lashes and apply it along the middle of your eyes and adjust it accordingly. Keep it as close to the lash line as possible. Take your eyeliner and reline your eyes to fix any uneven line. Curl your lashes. This helps blend in your real lashes and fake lashes. And apply a generous amount of mascara. Take a dark eyeshadow and soften the harsh liquid eyeliner by feathering the line. Don't forget to feather along the inner corners. Using Clinique's Sun-Kissed Bronzer, apply it on areas where sunlight hits, your nose, cheeks, chin, and forehead. I like to apply it along the sides of my nose to add a bit more definition. Finish off with NARS Lip Gloss in Turkish Delight. Now the finishing touches. Apply a gold medal looking lightning bolt on the side of your face. Use lash glue to create an adhesive base and apply it along the side of your face. Now brush your hair and fix it accordingly to get that perfect straight blunt cut. Wear your gloves. You can purchase these at beautychoice.com. And they also sell the half finger gloves. Enjoy this look and have fun with it. Good luck!